time I met her was back in 98. She was using the World Wide Web to escape. Been on her own sometime before I came along. She made fun about my typing, said I was slow. I told her I couldn't help it, that's the way things go. Down in the South, I'm proud to be from Tennessee. Then she let out a laugh and said, boy, that's funny. I'm about 4 hours south of U-65's running. Straight through my hometown, glad to know you call me the Georgia Peach. We talked about people and places we'd been. Talk about our cars and all of our kin. After all that time of sending and receiving, she said, here's my picture, send me yours, and we're even. That little monthly charge on the credit card went to a house with a big backyard. A couple of kids, more bills than I can pay. But I feel I got it made. Life's too short, it's sink or swim. My friend said, be